Chelsea and Liverpool lounge, 85 million Bosley, Federico Chiesa transfer bid, but Bayern and Dortmund also keen on Juventus star. Chelsea and Liverpool are keeping tabs on Juventus star Federico Chiesa, reports suggest. According to Sport One, chief reporter Florian Plettenberg, Chiesa has attracted interest from the Premier League as well as the Bundesliga. In fact, the Blues and the Reds are so keen to sign the winger, who plays a known Juve firm Fiorentina, that they have offered a whopping 100 million euro or about 85 million Bosley for his services. Bayern Munich and Borussia Dortmund have also inquired about the Italy international, who played a big part in the summer's Euro 2020 triumph. Bayern like their odds of signing the 23-year-old as he is represented by Lian Sports, the same agency that their star winger Leroy Sane has hired. However, Chelsea, Liverpool and Bundesliga giants are facing an uphill road ahead of them as Chiesa prefers to stay at Juventus, who are preparing to land him on a permanent deal. Plettenberg tweeted, "Update: Chiesa, FC Bayern and BVB have inquired about him. He is represented by Lion Sports, I seen." Chiesa impressed during his loan stint at Juventus as he amassed a total of 14 goals and 10 assists in 43 appearances across all competitions this season. The Italian ace also registered 2 goals in 7 caps during the summer's Euros. The forward is successful following the footsteps of his legendary father Enrico, who is remembered as one of Serie A's all-time greats. Chiesa has done a great start in his bid to better his dad's trophy success as he has already won the Coppa Italia in Italian Super Cup with Juve as well as the European title with Italy.